to another episode of the Dumpster Fire Crafter.
Alright, y'all. I am on a mission to find the best priced craft supplies.
Okay, I realized you couldn't even see my face, so that kind of defeated the purpose. But yeah, I'm gonna show you during inflation how you can still get your creativeness on. I need some Starbucks.
I personally have not been up here in a hot minute, but we're gonna go check out the Salvation Army. And see what they got.
Look at all these designer bags they have here. Somebody decided to drop off a whole Zara warehouse. Look at all these pretty dresses. More cute stuff, more cute stuff. There's my arm. And ugly pictures, ugly chairs. Getting closer. Some more craft stuff, but not what I'm looking for. Jackpot.
Okay, so not only were they cheap to begin with, and I mean, look, there's full skeins in there. But today was their 50% off of everything day. So this full bag for like $3.99, 50% off of that. Give me that. This bag right here was $4.99 and then 50% off of that. Now, if you would have gone to big name craft store, paid full price, you know, one of these would have been like $5 alone. And I just got all this freaking yarn for less than $5.
This is like the highlight of my day. And yes, I'm almost 30 years old and I get sprinkles. So what? So my apologies, I didn't take you in with me to the Goodwill. However, guess what we found? You guessed it! Yarn! We'll start out with my first skein of white acrylic. This stuff was only $1.99. You know, you can't beat that. It's a full skein. And then I had a little goodie bag full of all different colors there for $2.99. And I even opened it just so I could show you guys. I don't know how I'm gonna work with this because I never worked with anything like this before. Reminds me of something of Encanto, that Disney movie. But I can't wait to see how this stuff turns out. It's a little funky looking, but it's really soft. Softness is important. Very important. I got your balls. They're hairy too. Anywho, this episode was simply to show you how I do what I do. How I'm just like y'all. And, you know, crafting on a budget. It is possible. You can make things, cool stuff, and not spend like a gazillion dollars to do it. Tune in for the next episode. Subscribe. Please subscribe! Please!
Thank you for watching. Follow me next time and see what I'm gonna make next. Ooh.